You can pause a running sequence. In the run queue, the sequence is in the acquiring state. To pause it, click on the pause button in the toolbar. The currently acquiring injection will continue acquiring. Once it is finished, the run queue will switch to the pause state. The run queue remains paused indefinitely until you choose to resume. Click Resume, and the next injection begins acquisition.